The boarding school, Las Cumbres, El Internado, Las Cumbres, a reboot of the popular Spanish series El Internado Laguna Negra is now available to stream on Amazon Prime Video. Co-produced by the MediaPro Studio, A Trace Media Studios, Las Cumbres is a captivating coming-of-age series with dark mysteries waiting to be uncovered. The original series, El Internado Laguna Negra, ran for 6 seasons until 2010, and was an international success with a huge fan base. The series also launched a new generation of actors, including Ana de Armas, Blade Runner, Knives Out. The creator of the original franchise, Laura Belloso, serves as executive producer in the reboot. The new 8-episode series, The Boarding School, Las Cumbres, is set in a completely different school, with different characters, but with a similar concept. To tie it with the original series, there is a special nod in the very first episode. Las Cumbres follows a group of students who have been placed into a special boarding school for rebellious and troubled teenagers. The school, located in an ancient monastery in a secluded area on top of a mountain, imposes strict and severe discipline. After one of the students goes missing, his friends come to realize that something supernatural inhabits the school grounds and the surrounding forest. With its mix of the supernatural, horror and coming-of-age intrigues, The Boarding House, Las Cumbres is an excellent series with plenty of mysteries and suspense to keep you on your toes. The first episode of Las Cumbres introduces the lengths the school will go to discipline its rebellious students. The episode opens with two students fighting in the halls. To punish them, the headmistress, Mara, Natalia Decenta, throws them into prison cells in the basement of the school. Later, when gym teacher Mario, Lucas Velasco, catches one of the girls in the dorm rooms reading under her duvet instead of being asleep, he takes her to the bathrooms and shaves her head. The discipline in this school has thus gone more towards the abusive side rather than just disciplinary. The series follows in particular four students, Amaya, Asia Ortega, Manu, Carlos Alcaide, Paul, Albert Salazar, and his little sister Adele, Daniela Rubio, who are planning to escape from the prison-like school, and Ines, Claudia Riera, who suffers from amnesia. These are just two of the main storylines that run parallel, but which are somehow interconnected. The night the four friends sneak out of their dorm rooms and out of the school, nothing quite goes as planned. Adele gets cold feet, and persuades her brother to stay with her. As Amaya and Manu run away through the forest, Manu falls down and is taken by a mysterious man with a black mask. Not knowing where their friend is, Amaya and Paul investigate Manu's disappearance, and uncover the dark history of the school and the adjacent monastery. Meanwhile, Ines is undergoing a mystery of her own,